Are these worth the $5?
We'll find out.
It's all sold out.
Let's try it out.
Five Below edition. Video's up now.